That's how we did it in my day.
I blame the Zerg for cutting my escape, pretty much. See, being at the way at the exact worst moment possible.
Is it critical? Where does it hurt? Please state the nature of your...
Oh wow, Bill, you're amazing. Actually, come behind the troop and not on the front of the troop getting killed over and over. Hi, crazy! Oh, really? God, no! God! This is beyond ridiculous!
And the Zerg are in our base again.
Yeah, I wonder why the Zerg actually spawned in her base. No, seriously, why? I don't remember the last time that the Zerg really spawned inside our base, not outside and then going inside, but really inside, period. So I was the one that more or less prevent lava shoot to get out.
Well done, Ricky. Wait, how did you not interrupt my warp?
I think it's kind of normal and it's not kind of unlike other I can say mobile like maps.
Okay.
Speak up! trick. Give us your best shot. Speak up. Go ahead. Lay it on me. On my way.
I found them!
Killer!
That was a big bounty for you, huh?
Sure was, thanks.
Everything is possible with a friend. Everything! Even victory is possible.
The
trouble.